real active spot right now. Like in this little, this is like right next to the foot, but this is not where we're gonna be having the apples is next to the foot. But what we're gonna do is put in plenty of these little trees over here, this area, and that's gonna bring in some monster deer, we hope, for deer season. Might have to see some school stuff, but mostly just freaking apples and a whole bunch of apples for these deer. Put them right here in this little tiny circle. So yeah, I'll let you guys know when we've got everything done and when we're done that. So we got the apples right there. If you guys can see, yeah, you guys can. And what we're gonna do, we're just putting right here in this middle field. You got trail up here, coming up here. Trail coming between these logs. You got trail going this way. Whole bunch of trail. So we're gonna put these, maybe some deer, maybe raccoons, maybe possum, maybe skunk, maybe fox, maybe mountain lion, I don't know. Ow! But yeah, I'll let you guys know. Let me start to move stuff. Yeah, my God. So today, guys, you're moving all this stuff down there, like I told you, right there. Mm-hmm. Got that tiny face name. And we move all the stuff, got more up there. We'll be moving it down there. You'll probably see me and him moving stuff over there, but yeah, it's been hard. We are literally sweating, my guys. He's not really that much as I am, but got everything. We're just going up, yeah, we have to go through all this stuff. It's over here, I can see it. Ow.
I can see it
a little bit. Oh yeah, it's a little chair that we've been making. But we have, otherwise we have a lot to go. Not, it's not far, it's just heavy. Heavy, heavy stuff. But we can manage. Yeah, me and my uncle would do that. Subscribe to Spartan 234. That's his channel. You might see me in it, but yeah, we gotta do all this stuff. So yeah, I'll let you guys know when we're done. So this is the plan for today. Right now, we're gonna go home, take a little break. But it's getting dark right now, so his mom is probably calling this little homie right here. This little homie.
Yeah.
So we'll come back tomorrow after I get home from school.
And me.
He has to go at 3:15, so this might be done, but before he even gets home. But I'll still take him down here to let him see all the stuff. But it's been really crazy doing this. We carry it through all foot, guys. It's like all the way over there on the other side of this canyon. And basically, we just kept, oh geez, kept hiking. Oh, we only got three stuff.
If you want this candy, I can give you one.
Oh, I'm okay, fam. But no thanks, fam. But we got half a day tomorrow to do this. And then I meet my uncle, so this is what happened. He was supposed to be coming over. But someone in his class has COVID-19, so he's basically quarantined. And he don't live too far away from here. So like,
can you
not see your YouTube? Yeah, my YouTube, yeah. So like, we made a sweet little trail right here, just by carrying it. But we're gonna take a break for today. Oh, but we basically just did a little shortcut, because if we were going that way, we'd have been still moving stuff, but sweating gets the work. Yeah. Don't pay attention, I got Mario going woo. But yeah, from that right there, I'm gonna be bringing them into the foot so he's a time max and the music. basically, we just started with me carrying stuff in, and we got everything that we discussed. So this is what we got right here. That's my book bag stuff. Pretty good for today. I'm gonna head home. Book bag's soaking damn wet. But that's okay. Oh, it's cold. I know that I said I was gonna do this tomorrow. I wanna get it done on my head. So tomorrow is the fun stuff. Clearing the trails to get here. Ow. Yeah, fun stuff. And I don't know, maybe Uncle Harry won't come tomorrow's episode because some kids class had COVID-19. What are the odds? I need him really bad today. And tomorrow, he can't come over. What are the odds of him not coming over today? It is, I don't know, guys. I'm not mad at him because it's nature. We have COVID-19 now, which COVID-19 sucks. I'm not afraid of it or anything, but, yeah, I had it one time. I'm alive, so I'm just mad that he can't come over because that kid, not the kid's fault anyway, not the kid's, just has COVID-19. So his class is quarantined for 16, 14 something. I'll call him tonight, maybe you guys will get a clip of that. But he'll be where my mom's from. But I'll let you guys know tomorrow if there's anything, which clearing trails is a lot. And this is what I'm probably gonna be using old shopping cart tomorrow. But clearing trails tomorrow, fun. Cutting trees down. Got the book bag for safety stuff. But tomorrow I'll let you know, or later on I'll let you know. But if you guys don't see anything that's happening, I'll see you guys tomorrow's episode. Subscribe to Spartan234. I'm in one of his videos. I'll put it in there. I got some funny sounds. But I'll let you guys out. Subscribe, link. I'm gonna be down there. Spartan234. See you guys tomorrow's episode. Subscribe to Everything Outdoors. If that don't work, Everything Outdoors. Snowboarding. For Mr. Big Mac 2003. Subscribe to 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 Spartan234. And subscribe to this channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. There's three descriptions. And peace out, dogs. I know I'm about to call my uncle, so here we go. We dial his phone number. He usually don't answer the first time. First time around. What's up, man? So, when can you come over?
After November 9th.
So I was wondering.
Warranty, remember?
Yeah. So, when you come over, do you want to help me out with the foot?
Yeah, I can do that
some foot. Because I need some clearance and branches and stuff. And
yeah.
I'm trying to build like a wall so I can eventually have TV over.
Yeah, I can help you out.
Yeah, what I'm trying to say is that when you get done with this whole COVID-19 thing.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm going to go to dinner because dinner just got done, and I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, okay. See ya.
All right, peace.
Peace. There you have it. He's gonna come over November 15th, 14th, so bad. And yeah, you guys watching this episode. Yeah, I'll see you guys. Peace, you guys. Ah! Ah, damn, this is really happy day. Ah! I'll see you guys next episode. He might be in it. He might. Tomorrow, I'm gonna be by myself. But next episode, I'll be after.